Nice to see you. Welcome, Aiden.
Hi. Do we know each other?
You could say that. Been here and there. Heard this and that. You can do amazing stuff. Almost like Kyle Crane.
Kyle Crane. A friend of mine mentioned that name once. Who is he?
You mean, who was he? Kyle was a hero. He was going to save Haran. But sometimes, even the greatest heroes stumble. And don't get up again. But the fact we're talking now, it's essentially thanks to him. Let's focus on the bright side of the situation.
What else have you heard about me?
Quite a lot. You see, each action you perform affects the people around you. Your every decision has an impact on this world. Ever heard of the so-called butterfly effect?
I'm a pilgrim. Not much I haven't heard of.
I like talking to smart people. As you know, the butterfly effect refers to how slight parameter deviations result in enormous changes in the entire system.
How did you get in here? Are you a Night Runner?
I'm not, although I have always appreciated them. They were the good spirits of Villador. They did their best to rebuild the city, until the carnage of the VNC Tower stopped them. So many died, or went into hiding, or broke down completely.
Like Frank?
Yes. Poor Frank. Everything got ruined so suddenly. Just like humanity under the epidemic. But Aiden, always try to be positive about the world. A piece of advice, if you will. It's going to be easier for you this way. I am looking at you right now, and I am filled with hope about how this story will end.
What are you even doing here?
I came here from the LDPD looking for a fugitive, just like Max Walker did from the TEC.
A fugitive? Here?
Yes. I'm looking for a wanted criminal, a certain Margarita Connor.
Can I help you in some way?
No, thanks. I can handle it. I always do.
Who are you exactly?
Codename Liquidator. From the B613 region.
I see. I'll be honest with you. This is quite an unusual meeting.
Unusual? And it could be usual.
It's time for me to go. Look after yourself.
Time. Yes. I've already forgotten about that variable. Quasi and Sick must be waiting for me now.
Who?
Other LDPD officers. Goodbye, Aiden.
Goodbye, what's your name?
Cayetan. Call me Cayetan. That code name, the Liquidator. Sounds weird when spoken out loud. And there, I've left something for you.
And how did that get... Wait, what the...